The question is, who invented the first electric bulb? Okay, let us see who invented the first electric bulb. Okay, so answer is Thomas Alva Edison. Invented the first bulb. So Thomas Alva Edison invented the first electric bulb, okay? So this is the answer of the question. I hope you all have understood this answer, and thanks for watching.